It's been 4 months already. Hey guys, my name is Luke and welcome to the Insta Luke channel. As you guys could see from the title and from the intro of this video is about hair growth. And more specifically, this is month 4. Last month I did a little bit more detailed version of a hair update video. I'm not going too much in details in this one, just because I don't want from this series to be boring. So 1 month you are going to have a detailed one, and then another one you are going to have just like update one. Just short update to catch up with you guys on my hair growth. If you guys saw my last hair update video, you are going to notice that my hair looks a lot different, and that is because right now I started kind of styling it, because it is in that length when you need to do something with it in order to look decent, I guess, in order not to look like shit. And I got a little bored with wearing caps this month and bandanas. Actually, bandanas I've been wearing, but caps I haven't been wearing them so much like I used to. So as you guys see, this hairstyle is just side to side. It is working okay. When I put my bangs lower, I look like BTS member. Oh my god, I forgot most important part of a hair growth update video: measurements. So before video, like always, I have done a measurement test, and I have checked in my last video how long my hair was then. Last month my bangs were about 14 centimeters and now they are 16. Top of my hair has grown for about 3 centimeters, so it was 10 and now it's 13. And my sides are now 9 centimeters and they were about 7. Pretty decent hair growth, about an inch, a little bit less, but I am kinda happy, and I can see that my hair has grown because I can style it a little bit more easier right now. Also, last month I couldn't actually do a bun, because it was kinda here on the middle of my hair or head, and right now that has changed. I can do that, and I will show you that on the end of this video. I need to ask myself a question again this month: did I got sick of growing my hair? And to answer it honestly, no. I don't think it's stupid. I still think it's really cool that I am doing this. I don't hate it. I love this process and I love making these videos. I'm so happy that I am actually making this video, because I skipped month 2 of a hair growth. Last thing, the bun. And I will do the outro with that. I don't know, can you see this, but I can put this in a bun right now. And I'm not wearing this outside because it still looks like shit, but it's just cool to know that my hair has grown from the last month when I couldn't actually wear this or put my hair in a bun. Press that like button if you enjoyed this video, subscribe to the channel if this is the first time seeing my face, bell that bell icon to be notified every time I upload new videos, and comment down below what do you think about my hair now. This has been month 4 of a hair growth, and I will see you guys soon with a new video.